Okay, drivers, here we go. Top two are going to the A main. Good luck and have fun, drivers. Two will drive short course night model B main event. We are going three in less than five. Starter so far, James on the inside of James right there. That's Jeremy got by. So James out front in the 35. James the number two spot right here. James is in. So close to putting in the A every time here. And tonight could be the night. James looking good right here. Jeremy in the three spot in an all white short course truck. It's James. And the 35, red and black. Rico being run pretty good here. Let's run with that trouble on the right turn number four. Careful guys, careful. You're really getting held up just a little bit here. Here you are on the track. It's James out front, James in the number two spot. James coming up top for a lot on James, and he almost did it there. So Michael now on the same lap as Chance here. Up there, man. Michael out of trouble, a little cold. Michael on that yellow and red percent. Very nice little late model. 3-8 miles, 2-4-4 straps on the track here. It's James, Chance, and Michael. 1, 2, and 3. James for one lap lead on the field. James with one lap over third place. So our top two is looking really good right here. Oh, Colt's going to follow. Oh, no. Michael's going to get in there and knock him off his wheels. Running for Michael as he keeps getting hit there. Holy smokes. Let's take it easy, guys. Let's take it easy. Top two are going in the A. James is in a chance right now. Looking like it's going to be those two. We've got a lot of time left, though. 2 minutes left. I mean, it could happen here. It's James in a chance. Michael in the three. Jeremy in the four. Those guys battling out right now. That is your battle for third place. Oh, and Jeremy's going to take it now as Michael will follow up turn number two. Oh, trouble between Colt and Jeremy. That's going to hold Jeremy up just a little bit. As your leader, James, now keeping underneath Michael Riggleman, trying to put a lap on him again, and he does. Chance a couple laps down. Now everyone a little spread out except for Jeremy and Michael. Jeremy and Michael. Oh, no trouble. Your leader, Chase. No, what happened right here? The 35 machine has lost power, lost drive. Something's wrong. He's still got steering. No throttle, I guess. And that's going to allow Chance to move up. But the real story is Jeremy and Michael are not that far apart, and they're going to be battling for second and third here. Looks like Jeremy actually with a one-lap lead now. James and Michael, James and Michael going at it. 20 seconds left. It's Jeremy and Michael. Jeremy now with a one-lap lead on Michael, so Jeremy looks like he's going to be good for the second bump spot. Only 5 seconds left, drivers. Thought that battle for second third was a little bit closer than it is right now. Only 3 cars left. Everyone keep going until it's all the way down. That's the race, guys.